There we go. And I thought about it. It's probably the final section. I might want to make a new vid.
I should hope for the enchantment. Would protect against an incursion from below.
I fear they may not. Although, if they don't now, I can assure you they will in the future.
Were you able to reach Professor Weasley?
I was. Hopefully she and the others will arrive soon. They know where to find the door through which we entered. Let's go. If his loyalists are here, he cannot be far behind.
You and I have faced worse, Professor.
Search the area. Must be here somewhere.
We're after getting closer.
Renrock, we'll be pleased with our progress.
Professor, that wall, that's the way forward.
Very perceptive, young friend. It worked. Let's go. Lumos! Ragnarok must be getting closer to finding the...
I fear you're right, Professor. There's nothing we can do but keep searching.
Lumos! Listen, more goblins up ahead. We're getting closer, Professor. That way.
Had somehow evaded the castle's defensive charms.
Skitter this way! We shall make quick work of them!
Oh. They got this.
Yeah. control. This one's worse than the last two. Stop him! It's...
No, Professor, maybe you should pretend he's not for the rest of us.
We couldn't be happy to see you.
I'm relieved we got here before Ranrok. I can't believe this is it. The repository has been under the castle for hundreds of years. Think of all the pain that created it. This is what Miriam, George, your friend Lodgok, and countless others died for. Miriam believed this forgotten magic could be used for such good. But she did not know the risks. She did not see what the Keepers have shown you. What Isadora showed you. You are now the Keeper of whatever power it holds. What do you intend to do with it?
Where's my... Second, y'all. something to do. Oh, that's right. Hold on one second. Because I need to know. Can't even save right here. Keep it contained. If we open it, we get the evil ending. If we... I'm gonna see if we can go back.
I plan to leave the repository as it is. I'm pleased to hear that. I've been thinking. What is it, Professor? I spent all year trying to keep our journey a secret from everyone, including Professor Weasley. But now I wonder if I should have shared it with her and the others sooner. Trusted them more. The Keepers wanted this secret to be locked away forever. How long will you keep it? I plan to keep it secret for now. But in time, when I'm ready, I plan to tell those I trust everything and accept their help. I believe that is what Miriam would have wanted. We should trust in others. If anyone can rise to this challenge, my friend, it is you.
The arrogance of wizard kind. Goblins built this repository. It belongs to us.
Enough, Ranrok. It was never yours.
I've been wanting to play with this.
Miriam's wand.
If she'd simply handed over the container, all of this could have been avoided. Foolish, self-important witch. Seems you're two of a kind. She didn't know when to give up either.
Protect yourself again.
defender. Protego, stupefy.
Thank you.
happened?
Places.
We'll never break this down.
really? Wow. I don't have no health potions, so I gotta like deal with this on my own. I'm not gonna go all the way back to the beginning of it.
This cannot be.
Come on, man. Before I even had a chance to do any damn damage to him, it's like you just stop. It don't let me roll. Pressing the button for that shit. It's not doing it. Right. the hell was that? Do not just beat this dude. So what the hell just happened?
This cannot be happening. You will die.
I know they bullshitting.
This ends here, Ragnarok.
You think you can stop me?
They literally just cheated the fuck out of me. Like, he was already defeated, so what the hell happened? He was literally already defeated, so what happened? Really just cheating me, bro.
This cannot be happening. You will die.
This ends here, Ragnarok.
You think you can stop me?
Again, I rolled out the way. They just doing bullshit right now. auto-aim on that is just terrible.
Professor Eleazar Fig. I dare say he was a beloved professor to many of you, certainly a long-standing colleague to his peers. A famed adventurer and seeker of knowledge, he built a reputation charging into the unknown, brazenly disregarding both discretion and safety, providing perhaps a rather unfortunate lesson for us all. His devotion to adventure was rivaled only by his dedication to Hogwarts. And of course, to his wife, Midi, whom we lost much too soon as well. yeah.
He is terrible. And eulogies.
Professor Fig represented the best of all of us. Oh, he could be deviously clever, possessed a brilliantly inquisitive mind, and was the most loyal of friends. But perhaps it was his remarkable courage, for which we will all be forever indebted to him. If not for Professor Fig, well, I can say with confidence that if not for him, many of us, let alone Hogwarts, would not be here today. Those that knew him best will agree that we must now honor him as only Hogwarts can, by wisely, resourcefully, justly, and bravely facing all that lies ahead.
To Professor Fig!
Please meet me as soon as possible.
Can't believe we lost Fig. I didn't know him as well as you did, but I know he was a good man. Glad Weasley spoke for him. She honored him well. Fig will be well remembered. I wish the same could have been done for my uncle. I wonder if there's a chance Anne would meet me.
Sebastian, I can't imagine what you and Anne are going through. Perhaps you'll hear from her soon.
I hope so. I'll let you know.
Sebastian, there's something you should know. It's to do with Victor Rookwood.
I heard a rumor that he confronted you outside of Ollivander's. Sounds as if he faced quite a fight.
The rumors are true, and I did. But it's not that. Just before Rookwood attacked, he uttered something familiar. The same words Anne heard before she was cursed. Children should be seen and not heard.
Wait! What are you saying?
It wasn't one of Ranrock's loyalists who cursed Anne. It was Rookwood. It was Rookwood all along.
This can't be. It was the loyalists. It's always been them. The night Anne was cursed, all she saw were goblins.
Once Rookwood allied with Ranrock, Isidore's estate became of interest to them both. That's why Rookwood was there the night Anne was cursed. He was working with Ranrock. When he saw your sister, well, he didn't want anyone to know.
So he cursed her. And she's never been the same. So cruel. Rookwood deserved what he got. Thank you for telling me. It wasn't a goblin. I suppose I owe you an apology. All this time I thought goblins were the enemy. But it was never that simple. Ominous said he's spoken with Anne. I wonder if she'll see me. I'll find out and send word when I know more.
So I wonder if that's it. Congratulations, you completed the story of Hogwarts at the end of our school year. With your IELTS exams fast approaching, now is a good time to review your field guide progress, explore the world, finish any remaining relationship storylines and side quests, and complete your field guide as you see fit. Cool. So all the main quests got done, so that's good. So now, if I want to go and do all the side stuff, we can, but I don't know what other side stuff we have besides the keys.
I've thought about what you told me in the Great Hall. I would like to speak with you. Meet me in the Undercroft as soon as you can.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of done with the game for now. I just wanted to beat the main story. I'll probably go off cam to try to find the remaining keys and whatever. But, yeah, this game is, it's a lot of fun, man. Like, the main thing I like about it is that you don't have to be a fan of Hogwarts or Harry Potter or anything of the sort to enjoy the game. It doesn't make you that lost in the story to where you would have to be so knowledgeable of it that you can't enjoy it. So I like what they did. I am going to do an uncut, honest review of this game because I think with the game being how it turned out and the whole J.K. Rowling's controversy concerning her comments years ago on, you know, transgenders and all that, I think it needs to be addressed, or rather, I wouldn't even say addressed, I say understood. And it's going to be a very in-depth review of not the game necessarily, but those comments and the way people should be viewing the situation instead of just going off of their emotions. But with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. I definitely got to do some stuff off cam before I come back and do post story content. But yeah, so there we have it, Hogwarts Legacy.